some days being trans or queer feels too hard. Heterosexism and cissexism beat us down with shame, violence, self-hate, or the desire to trade who we are for simple acceptance. Pride is the communal resistance to that, where we recognize our love for each other, our bodies, our deviation from the so-called norm as holy. Maybe today the lies get the best of you, but there's someone else who refuses to believe those lies on your behalf. Maybe you can't love yourself today, but some other trans or queer person's heart is bursting with pride just to be associated with you. You are loved, you are celebrated, and we would all lose out if you were any different.